Greetings, everybody. It is Tuesday, August 11th, and gold closed the day at $1,911. It was down $117.90 for the day, 5.81%. And silver closed the day at $24.88. It was down $4.38, 15.02%. On the description box below, I will put the prices of what is available, and also we'll update our buybacks here soon on the website, just because we're buying so much items and getting a lot of calls. As always, thanks for watching.